Hey friends, subscribe to my channel and click the bell button to never miss the videos from Shubzzz Vlogs.
Hello guys, a very good morning to all of you. Welcome to another vlog. So today guys, I'm going to IKEA. IKEA is running 20 to 70% offer right now. It's end season offers. So we were just wondering, it is a weekend, so we wanted to go to that place and explore, and I wanted to take you people to the IKEA and explore with you what are the offers, worth, are they worthy, and let's see what I buy, because I don't have anything in mind right now and our friends are also accompanying us. So yes, so guys, let me just tell you something about IKEA. IKEA is just the world's largest home furnishing store, which is affordable as well. So yes, they are opening their stores in India, and you know it guys, they are opening it up in Hyderabad, the first store, and which will be coming up in around June 2018, and then they are expanding to all over India, opening in around 25 cities including Mumbai, Bangalore, Delhi, NCR. So people just gear up, they're bringing stuff totally related to Indian market and home furnishing, which is affordable. So yes, it's so much looking forward to. So I just love this concept, and I just love IKEA, I'm telling you guys. I went here for the first time and I didn't have that much of information, and when I just went into that store, it was just like a home treasure for me. I just loved it. So yes, this is what I know about IKEA right now. So just let's go and explore that store together. We have reached IKEA store, we are just going in.
Thank you.
see there's so much of sale here. I have just shown you the not only 1/4 of the store right now, and oh god, there are so many sales, and I'm like in the lights corner right now. And let me show you the lights out here. So children go there, the parents are also like mentally free, and it's safe as well. So it's like fine for 2 hours, and it's free. It's actually free for 2 hours. You can keep your kid here, you'll just get a stamp, and that's it. It's done. It's awesome. I just like this.
See the menu.
This is a menu. Okay.
What do you want to have?
It's so cheap. It's so nice. I want to have cappuccino.
Okay, just wait for me.
And with English breakfast. Okay. You know it was on your menu.
Oh no.
after just wandering around in IKEA, I've shown you a lot and lot of stuff. So now we're just sitting in a restaurant, the IKEA's cafe, and we are going to have some hot chocolate, coffee and some croissant. I can see that, and let me just show you guys. Just look at these small rats. They're awesome. I've just shown you all the pets around. It's like they are beautiful, and you can hear the chirping of the birds. And yes, it's so beautiful. I just loved it. So guys, I'm back, and I'm feeling a bit cold, not well today. So yes, let me just show you what all I've bought. So first of all, I bought one cushion. I just loved it. It says peace and love. I'm just going to put it on my bed. I just loved it. So yeah, it is of 29 riyals. So let me just show you another thing. One of the most important kitchen tools again. So it is called as coffee filter. Actually, we bought one grounded coffee and we needed something like that. So this is a very helpful apparatus for this. So yeah, this is like that. And I just bought for decoration some stuff. This is of, oh, I just forgot to tell you the riyals. It was of 35 riyals. And yeah, I bought another potpourri. It is 5 riyals. And a glass vase. It is a big one and it was of 7 riyals. So yeah, this was what I shopped, and my friends also shopped some stuff. So yes, this was our shopping. I hope you all like the IKEA tour and the sale and the whole IKEA haul which you will experience when the IKEA will be in India. So yeah, I have given you a bit of insight. I hope you like the video. Please give a thumbs up. And please share it with your family and friends. Subscribe to Shubzzz Vlog and follow me on Instagram. That is Shubzzz Vlog. Till then, stay happy, stay stress-free. Bye-bye.